They are preparing the ice for the fish. So these are the containers. That's the fishing boat. Right there. Those guys, they're bringing ice for the fish. So when once they bring in the catch, they will preserve the fish there in the ice. This is the view. It's the bungalow, the house where Lolo Bong lives. Stay there. The view of the land. This is Lola Nene's house right there. See that? The windows behind the tree. The aircon. So this is an open land right here. They have a cemented paved pathway. Here's the beach. You can walk in the sand. The sand is hot, by the way. This is the beach. See the beach. Clean the beaches. Go on to the beach. So you can't really swim here because the water is dirty. Sort of. But yeah, it's still the ocean. The smell smells fresh. So there they are. They're just using a, what do you call that? Raft. It's just a raft. They have this long rope. This long rope stretches from here to there. See that? Up to the boat. That's what they use. They're just pulling themselves towards the boat. So right here to the right, there are other fishing boats. You know how much one fishing boat costs? 4 million.
They use GPS para love.
Yeah, to, di ba? To find the best thing. So we bless the catch of this trip in Jesus' name. Yevarechecha Adonai v'yishmerecha Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'ichonecha Yisha Adonai panav elecha v'yasem lecha shalom. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face shine upon you, be gracious to you. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you peace. Nothing missing, nothing lacking, nothing broken. And the love of God, the grace of our Lord Jesus, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be upon these fishermen today. Bless them, Lord. Guide them. Lead the fish towards them. Just like what you said, Lord Jesus. Cast your nets to the right side of the boat. Let them cast the nets to the right side of the boat. Bless them, Lord. Bless, bless, bless. And protect, Lord. Protect the income, the gains. Not just for this batch, but for the future fishing expeditions to come. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.